Taya.
And this is Nikita.
Today we are back with another reaction video. Today's video is going to be Jack Boy Don't Force My Hand. And y'all was highly recommending this because y'all was like, oh, y'all gotta react to this. Cause you know, we've been reacting to Kodak little songs, like about, you know, what's going on and stuff.
Oh, so this got something to do with the beef.
It got something to do with it.
This track.
I'm just here to sip my tea, okay? I don't want no problems
with nobody.
But if you want smoke, I'm a puff. Before we hop into this video, if y'all are new, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Also, if y'all like this video, give it a big thumbs up and share it. And let's hop right into the video.
What's happening, TT?
It's hot. It's hot. The tea is hot.
My bitch, I'm having motion, they supposed to hate me. Don't worry about them, they not killers, they just talking crazy. And how these niggas be on my dick, this shit starting to amaze me. They be acting like little fucking hoes, speaking about the kid dating. I'm taking trips to Dubai just to shop, baby, I'm different. Got so much DR in my closet, they say that I'm tripping. Got so much blue harness on me, the bitch think that I'm crippin'. I had to stop hanging with them niggas, we had the same vision. I can't be wasting time in the jets, I'm trying to stat emails. And I've been shitting on them ladies like I got a deal. And I've been shitting on them niggas, I know they all pissed. Just when you shoot your shot, that nigga, you better not miss.
Hey, boy.
When you shoot your shot, you better not miss, honey.
Nobody out there serious.
Please, dear brother, don't force my hand on people gonna die. Please, dear brother, don't force my hand, that's me putting aside my pride. I flew the head who lady, say I'm ready for whatever. Nigga feeling like a gremlin, bitch, I'm feeling just like the devil. I'm moving like a rebel, I won't get right for no clout. I don't like to fuck with rapper niggas like they're in their mouth. I'm a G all by myself, I don't gotta be 100 deep. I could go anywhere I want, be down, my nigga do something to me.
You got me feeling like we could have been superstars.
I keep one in the head, the streets don't fuck up a nigga mental. I keep one in the head, the streets don't fuck up a nigga mind. I stop fucking with every nigga, that thing gave me a fucked up vibe. I told DJ close the back door, don't let none of them niggas in. Look, I got you in my breath, promise I don't need no more new friends. The streets done taught me a lot, no ABCs, you keep FN. The streets done taught me a lot to the point you can't even trust your kin. Murder on my mind, I pray never have to kill my dog.
No murder on my mind.
I stand my ground, nigga, know I'm not worried about the law. Please be a brother, don't force my hand on people gonna die. Please be a brother, don't force my hand, that's me putting aside my pride.
It's a flow for me.
Who ladies say I'm ready for whatever. Nigga feeling like a gremlin, bitch, I'm feeling just like the devil. Please be a brother, don't force my hand.
You are all the smoke.
Please be a brother, don't force my hand, that's me putting aside my pride. I'm full of hate, who ladies say I'm ready for whatever. Nigga feeling like a gremlin, bitch, I'm feeling just like the devil.
This was spicy.
He had to do him like that, man.
I was not ready.
He want all the smoke.
Like, he repeated his lyrics and everything.
He's like, this ain't no subs. Like, I at you. I put your at on the track.
He was y'all going like, nah, we wasn't gonna be superstars together. Like, we wasn't none of that.
None of that.
But I feel like Kodak was actually like keeping it real. Like, nah, we was friends. We was cool. Yeah. You know, we was ganging them.
Kodak was more mature about his track, I feel like.
I mean, if somebody come at you, you gotta come harder.
Period.
So, you know, I feel like Kodak was more like hurt, and he's just like, fuck you, nigga.
Yeah.
I want smoke. I could ride wherever, but alone, not among 100 niggas. Shandu. You seen the shoulders?
I want them to squash it. I want them to be back friends. And, you know, just put all of it behind them. Because usually guys can, you know, do that better than females. Like, females, like, they be like, nah.
And what is the core problem here?
Yeah,
I'm gonna go on the phone. What happened?
Yeah.
That's the real tea.
Really?
That's the real key.
Because don't nobody really know what happened behind the scenes but them. So, yeah, that part.
Honey, I'm just sit here with my boobs up.
Sitting, honey. The boobs is sitting in their own seat at this point.
The boobs is starting a show at this point.
Hello. The boobs want all the smoke. But anyway, y'all let us know what y'all think about this, all this rah-rah, kai-kai, superstar.
You know, I feel like we was with Kodak, because, you know, Kodak was out first. So it was just like, I feel like we got right with Kodak. But Jackboy, he got some flow with him. So, you know, he coming in full force. So
it is.
I don't know if he's going to take Kodak's spot now. I don't know.
Yeah, this joint was Jack hard.
Yeah, it was. So y'all let us know what y'all thought about this video in the comments down below. We think, you know, he came with all the smoke.
Yep, and he ready.
He ain't with none of that. So I don't know, Kodak better watch his back. Cause I don't know.
He said murder on my mind.
They taking it too far. You've gone too far. Because y'all know y'all was like brothers, so.
Not brother.
Brother. Thank you all for checking out that video with us. If you all are new, go ahead and subscribe. And if you all like this video, give it a thumbs up. And also, do not forget to check out the description box, the links to all of our social medias. And we will see y'all in the next one. Bye. Bye.